A grandmother is now facing two counts of first-degree murder for killing her twin autistic grandsons. Dorothy Flood was indicted this week. The murders happened earlier this month. Flood confessed to shooting both 8-year-old boys, then taking prescription drugs to try and kill herself. The indictment was filed in Pima County Superior Court.